Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Frosty. I'm here with just a little commentary, I guess, over MW2, but I'm not really going to talk about the game. I'm not even, like, worried about this. This wasn't what the video is about. It wasn't about the MW2. It was about just pretty much an announcement and what happened to me and why I've been gone for so long and just everything like that. Well, first off, it's spring break, so I'll be able to make a lot more videos. Second off, I've been trying to look for an iPhone recorder, but I couldn't find one because I was tired of using my camera. I mean, it's a hassle, I guess, but I guess I'm going to have to keep using it unless you guys know how to make it work, because I tried to use Air Server and stuff like that, but it just wasn't working for me. But, I mean, I guess that's just me. Another thing is I went to a funeral. My uncle died, so that's a really sad thing. My uncle died. Also, I went to a wedding Saturday, and I went to a wedding again the next day, Sunday. So now, I mean, today's still Sunday. I just got back from a wedding. So, yeah, that's why I've been gone for so long, guys. Sorry about all that. I've noticed that my Clash Clans videos have been getting pretty big. I'm pretty sure that's what my channel is going to be devoted for now. I mean, I love Clash Clans. I play it every day, all day. I'm in a clan called Bronx Brawlers. You guys should join. We donate pretty good troops. I have a really beast setup right now, guys. I'm going to do a setup video again, like I've done 1,000 times, and I'll start doing Let's Play soon. But right now, I'm at the trophy level of 1665, which is pretty high. Pretty good, I mean. So, yeah, I just want to make a short little video. This video is not going to be too long. And, yeah. Pretty much, I'm just going to start making more videos. At least I'll try. I mean, most of my videos will just be Clash Clans, but I mean, I might throw in some MW2, maybe. And this isn't even a live commentary. This is the first time I haven't done a live commentary, so it feels kind of good to know that I'm changing up things, you know. But, I mean, I guess that's all I had to really say. I mean, if you guys like this MW2 stuff, I mean, I'll put some music on after I'm done talking since I'm pretty much done. So, yeah. So, peace out, guys. Have a wonderful day. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And, yeah, peace.
Myself that I'll be strong, dreaming when they're gone.